Hello and welcome to the Mangley Town catalogue collection, and today we have the Ratio plastic models catalogue for 1983-84. So we'll take a look through. Splashing out on a bit of colour for the centre pages. Do think it is a shame that a black and white catalogue does dull down the range a bit. And sometimes you can possibly get some good looking wagons which just don't look as great in black and white as they do in real life when you've got them in front of you. Obviously, in these days, printing in colour did cost a lot more. I'm also sure some of these models have stood the test of time and are still in the Pico ratio range. And obviously, it's not for N-gauge as well. And I do hope that's been of use to you. As always, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.